What's up, everybody? Dan the Man in the house. I want to welcome you back to Dan the Man's Weekly. Today was Saturday, October 29th, 2022. Now we just entered Sunday, October 30th, 2022. Yep. Yeah, we're almost to Halloween. Yep. Alright. The footage yet again, what you're about to see are scenes of my poetry slam. It takes place on October 17th and the 24th, both Mondays, stay at home open mic from BWOM. So it's related to Halloween, something like that. You guys are gonna like this one. So okay guys, so here's the scenes of my poetry slam for both Mondays, October 17th and October 24th. BWOM, stay at home open mic. Alright, take a look, enjoy.
We're going to go ahead and I think call up our closer. We're almost ready for all of our championship series games in MLB, except it's getting rained out in Yankee Stadium. So I'm still waiting for that, the signing game. I think tomorrow goes on. But without further ado, we have another mainstay here at BWOMS. He's been here for every single show. And it's his time. So without further ado, it is the closer calling the bullpen, right hand arm. Let's bring to the stage Mr. Dan the Man. Take it away, Dan. Let's get you on here.
Okay. Thanks, Richie. Happy birthday, Kit. Happy birthday, Lee. Happy birthday, Zach Wilkerson. Babies, you're so cool. Yeah. Happy birthday, Sharita. And Colesta, happy birthday. Yep. Okay. All right. So anyway, we now know less than 2 weeks. We know we're 2 weeks away to Halloween. It's HAWWEN spell. Yeah. Okay. All right. I'm currently in the process of doing two scenes of my poetry slam.
Yo, did this happen again? This happened last week too. This is the new Dan the Man segment. Dramatic pause. Cool. Oh my god, he has a Charlie Clark poster behind him. I talked about him earlier. So this dude also made his own movie called The Green Ghost. Get it? Green Ghost? Well, looks like we lost Dan there. We'll see, get him back a little bit. Yo, it is October spooky season, so we encourage you guys the next couple of Mondays, bring your scary poems or even like scary stories. We'll do story time. We'll turn down the lights. We'll do the dramatic lighting effect. You know, the one where I can't do it here. Actually, there's too much light right here.
Okay, sorry about that.
Yeah, no, it's cool, Dan. I'm just entertaining the audience, the crowd, in your absence. I know it's no replacement, but go ahead. Again, so October, bring your spooky stuff. All right, Dan, go ahead. Take the stage.
That's what I'm wearing, right? Yeah. That's what I'm wearing. Come to Freddy. Have you ever played Skin the Cat? Yeah. I know, we're 2 weeks away to Halloween. Okay. And I was acting like Alan Rickman, like saying, here is the Scholastic Rhyming Dictionary, page 394 in your vault. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try something real quick. We need the wrecks and effects and how many complex we have with all the projects and you think you have guts to take to breathe the prospects? Yeah, don't need the reflex, and if you don't and you earn your B in the prospect, not being the rejects. Yeah, that's all the subjects that we can find. Yep, and double checks. Yep, it disconnects. Okay. And, yeah. How many, well, there's a lot of bays in San Francisco or somewhere in the northern near Chicago, like bays. How many gays do we have to at least learn the phrase, that praise that we need to somehow raise? We all know the weights and the amaze. And yeah, we all announce the birthdays. Oh yeah, I think the Blue Jays, I think they're out of the playoffs. Blue Jays. Oh man. And yeah, and how many OKs and OBs? We need to get the X rays and the gamma rays. And yeah. Okay. Yeah, the Grammy Dictionary. Okay, where was I? And now, yet another words of love, piropos, the romantic sayings from Mexico. Right, here we go. Okay, this one. Vaya más una buena amistad que un mal romance. A good friendship is better than a bad romance. Sacatito verde lleno de rocio, el que no se case en muerto de frío. Little patch of green grass covered in dew, he'll suffer from cold nights, he who marriage eschews. Yikes. Oh, yeah, the cold front's here. Speaking of almost Dia de los Muertos, if you know what I mean. Dia de los Muertos as well. not again. Sorry, this next one's a long story. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, the Santa's match for Halloween.
¿Dónde el diablo mete la mano? Mete la punta de rabo.
If the devil sticks his hand in, his tail will follow. Oh, yeah.
Matrimonio y mortaja del cielo bajan.
Matrimony and shrouds descends from heaven. Okay.
Si quieres saber quién es Inés, vive con ella un mes.
If you want to know who Inés is, live with her for a month.
Okay.
All right, here's one more.
El hombre es fuego y la mujer estopa. Viene el diablo y le sopra.
Man is a fire, woman the tender. Along comes the devil and blows them to cinder. End quote. Oh, yeah. Another, words of love, piropos. The romantic sayings from Mexico, once again. Oh man, yeah, we're 2 weeks away till 2 weeks away to Halloween. All right, guys. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. So, but there you go. All right, here it is. Read it and weep it. I'm behind post on Twitter and Facebook. I'm catching up on Instagram. So find Dan the Man's Weekly on YouTube. Don't forget to subscribe. All right, guys. All right. So I'm still working on the scenes of my poetry slams. All right. Okay. And Okay, I guess that's it. Well, let's see what I can do something early for Halloween, but I'll keep you posted. All right, guys, you have a great, wonderful week, and I will see you guys next Monday. All right, Richie, if there's any open spots, let's go ahead, and if not, let's just go ahead and call it a night.
You sure about that, man? You sure?
Hello?
Awesome. Thank you, Dan. Yo, alrighty then, everyone. That is the online mic. Once again, if you are here and you need the QR code for the passport program, let me know. Alrighty then, check it out. Let's see. Alright, with that said, we always have a closer on this show. It's the bottom of the ninth inning. Bases are loaded. It's a tied game, and we need our closer to step up so we can get our team back up. Well, actually, that's probably a bad metaphor. No, we got the lead. It's time to close out the show. So we're going to call in the right-hander from the bullpen, cue his theme song. Let's go ahead and bring up the one, the only, Dan the Man. What's up, dude? Yo, your stuff's still messed up.
What?
Go for it. Do your thing.
Can you still hear me?
Yes. Well, as soon as I said yes, we couldn't hear you anymore.
That's because Kit was saying something. Shout out to the FHS, Franklin High School. Well, that's his track and field. But as always, go mine. Go Cougars.
Great.
And don't mind I share a pick. Give me a minute. Cat, bam, it's Candy Graham. This is no spam. Ain't like honey ham. Like a green eggs ain't ham, the Sam I am. If you know what I mean. Yeah. So, yeah. Yep, well, they say they're the candy man, and, with the frying pan, even if I didn't care, I could fly, I could be Peter Pan or Superman, yep, going fly to all the way to Spokane, to the Pac-Man, all the way to Japan, yeah, but Batman could fly, but not too much, yep, as much as we can, yep. I'm just a brand new, candy man. Yeah, there it is, Candy Graham. Still I don't know. It could be my last, but I'll keep you posted. And yes, next weekend is Halloween. Yep. Oh, I forgot. HALLOWWEN spell. Yeah. No need to tell. Well, I know next Monday's Halloween, so trick or treat, smell my feet, give me something good to eat. If you don't, I don't care. I don't know. What do you say about it? It's somewhere. Yeah. Okay. I guess that will be it for right now. Maybe another time I'll do the Words of Love, Priopos, the Romantic Saints for Mexico. I'll do it another time. So, well, yep, we're 1 week away till Halloween. And I believe in less than a month, less than 2 weeks will be daylight savings time, but according to this, I think the daylight savings time might change. So we'll have to wait and see. Okay, guys, here it is. Beat it and weep it. Find Andamance Weekly on YouTube, and I'm catching up on Instagram. I'm still behind on Twitter and Facebook, so, oh well. And, oh yeah, I'm still, I'm in the middle of uploading the 885 film from last Friday. I do apologize for the delay. My computer is boom, hell. Yeah, my computer's kind of cuckoo. That's a long story. Okay, guys. I'll see you guys at the Motor Bar tomorrow. I'll see you at the Ulti Drop Brew this coming Thursday. I don't know about Friday, but I'll keep you guys posted. Okay, guys. Thank you. I hope to see you next Monday for Halloween. Yeah. Okay. All right, Richie. Let's go ahead and call it a night. Man, hold on. Click.
All right, cool. Thanks, Dan. Appreciate you. Yes, so once again,
Dan the Man.
How's everybody doing tonight? How's everybody doing tonight? I think I can't see my camera. I don't know if my camera's still angling like this. Okay. This ain't how I'm coming handy. Does anybody want some candy?
Yeah. Since it's Halloween,
does anybody want some candy? Yep, a little handy. Damn.
Can you hold the camera?
Yeah, I got you, bro. Okay.
Careful, man.
There we go.
Yeah, I got a little candy. Isn't it?
And
a little sweet.
And nothing changes to the feet.
Yep.
Lovely the feet and...
Yep,
little
feet.
And then there's a sweet, and then that's a bit sheep. And there's a heat, and a sea. Something like this sweet. Take a love to turn meat. Alright, yep, since it's Halloween, yep, it's candies. Anybody wants a candies? Yep, trick or treat, smell my feet, give me something good to eat. If you don't, I don't care, the apple. And I don't know where you wear. Okay, guys. Well, just want to say happy Halloween to each and every one of you. Don't forget, get some candies, and candies for the kids.
Candies?
Okay. All right, guys. I guess that's my time, so... All right. Find Dan the Man's Weekly on YouTube. Find it on Instagram. I'm behind post on Twitter and Facebook. I do apologize for that delay. Okay, guys. Happy Halloween. Hope to see you next month at the Ulti Dog Brewery.
Yeah.
Okay. Adios. And I'm dropping the mic. Woo! Oh. Okay. All right. Don't stop it. Oh, crap. I think I didn't do that. All right. Keep it going. I'm sorry. I'm trying to put this away.
Start singing.
Don't tempt me.
Right now's the perfect
time to kind of sing. There's something here. Yeah,
check.
Hey!
No recording,
sorry.
We're good.
All right. Yep, and that was scenes of my poetry slam. So yeah. Okay, well, as you know, I was doing yet another freestyling from the dictionary, rhyming dictionary. Yeah, it was just a couple other things. I was showing everybody about my candygrams. Yeah, if you know what I mean. Yeah. And especially I did once again the romantic saints from Mexico, Spanish love, piropos. Piropos, yeah, that one. Oh, well, just trying to get this off road. Okay. And yeah, last Monday I was mentioning I was kindly wearing my FHS shirt, yeah, because of my high school. Oh, and my scammer got froze, I lost connection, and yeah, and Richie brought up Charlie Clark, and yeah, Green Ghost. Yeah. Okay, well, I guess that is it. So, alright, so, again, thank you, Richie, for this one. Yeah, and also, Kit Rand, for hosting this one as well. Okay, and the rest of the cast and crew. Yeah, okay, I guess that's it. Alright. Okay, guys, stay tuned for my regular blog, and I'll have the next scenes of my poetry slam. Talks about El Dia de los Muertos, but we'll get to that, so. Okay, I guess that is it. So more on B1s, the rest is history. Okay, I guess that is it, so. Alright, so, again, stay safe, stay strong, stay healthy, and hope to see you guys again soon. Alright, I'm out. Y'all know what to do. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Message me, like my page on Facebook. Be sure to subscribe me on YouTube. Hashtag DanTheManceWeekly. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Until then, this is Dan the Man, Tennessee. Signing out.